Trev at the footy to have our halftime drinks. But here we are at the footy in Ballarat, freezing cold. Cheers and happy 70th.
Cheers, cheers, mate. All the best.
Hello Trev, I believe it's your 70th birthday. I hope you have a good one and happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday Trev, hope you have a great day. Hope to see you next year. Take care and keep safe everyone. Love to all.
G'day Cooper. Happy 70th birthday. Hope you have a great day, even though it's such a shit time we're all having. I've been trying to think of some funny things that have happened over the last 70 years that we've known each other. And there's been lots, like at Rosman Road and Port Ferry and Summerhill Road, London, travelling around Europe, lots of them. But one that sticks out in my mind the most is the night of our grandfather's funeral. And all the kids were in the front room, and the parents and guests and everything were in the next room. And you cracked us all up by showing us how you could light your farts. I've never forgotten that. I've never tried it. I don't think I ever will. But I'll always remember the hilarity of that night. Cheers. Have a great birthday.
Happy 70th, Trev. Hope you have a great day. What a wonderful journey we've had over the last 34 years. Who could forget that wonderful Hong Kong trip and the Port Ferry Folk Festival?
And remember, Trev, that night you were walking home late from the Guinness tent down Campbell Street and fell over the two amorous lovers in the middle of the footpath. Great days. Looking forward to catching up for a drink. Cheers and happy birthday.
Cheers.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Trev. Happy
birthday, mate. Hi, Trevor. We want to wish you a happy birthday.
Trev. Yeah, happy 70th, now that you're going to be an old man entering your 8th decade. Shit, that's old.
Oh, my goodness, you're making me feel ancient. We'll have to get you a walking stick.
No, at least a walker. But, you know, how are you coping with lockdown? I see all your messages. Some of them are funny, but others, you know, maybe you're just getting a bit old for it now. But
anyway, you have a wonderful day, and we're really sorry we won't be able to see you on your very special birthday.
Yeah, and we'll catch up soon. Anyway, yeah. Happy birthday,
Trev. Happy birthday.
Take six. Happy 70th birthday, Trev. We're just waiting at the common man for you. Best wishes, meet you all. Bye.
Happy 70th birthday, Trev. I hope you have a great day, mate. Miss my Docklands family every day, but sending love from country SA. Cheers.
Happy birthday, Trev, from the top of the world. No, not Queensland. Hope you have a good time with your family and one day we'll get that Friday night thing going. I hope. One day. Please. Happy birthday, mate.
Hi, Trevor. This is Sean and Rebecca calling in from Quarantine Bay, New South Wales. Lovely place here. Have a really, really great birthday.
Happy birthday, Trevor.
I just have to say, well done for inventing with Sean the God Squad. Fantastic job. See ya. Have a good day. Bye.
Yeah, g'day, Trev. Happy birthday, mate. Hope you're having a good one. I know we can't have a coldie, but it's coming soon. As soon as this SOB lets us out of lockdown. Anyway, in the meantime, take it easy. Have a great day, mate.
Hi, Trevor. Happy birthday. Happy 70th birthday coming up. You're just a couple of months ahead of me. I wish you every happiness. Have a great day in this horrible COVID period. I wish you and V and the family every good health and happiness for the future. Best regards from Ahmed and Vesna at Tower 5.
Hi Trevor, it's Jim from Batons Bay. Wishing you a happy birthday, happy
birthday. I look forward to that long-awaited drink we can have in Docklands when we can return back to Melbourne. Stay safe, mate, and stay well. Bye.
I'm ready now, Trevor. I've done my face, done my hair, put my teeth in, put the hearing aids in, and got the champers ready. So I am going to wish you a very, very happy 70th, my dear friend. All these years I've known you, I can't put it into 10 seconds as requested, but my love and best wishes are with you. And good health, my friend. Cheers.
Trevor J. Rowe, 31/8/1950. Trev, the guy that brought Carnaby Fashions back to Australia in the early 70s, the guy that imported two Jaguars to Australia and started off the whole automation business and has gone on. Trev, friend of mine for over 60 years, we've got into a lot of mischief together, had a lot of fun. And through ups and downs, we've remained our best friends. Hope you have a great day, mate. Pity we can't celebrate together, but you were the guy that that invented, I think, the word pour favor. So have a happy birthday, mate, and we'll love to catch up soon.
Happy birthday, Trev. Sending lots of love. Bye.
Happy birthday, Trevor!
Happy birthday, Trevor! Can you remember how long ago that was? That's a while back for Trev, isn't it?
60 years.
Yeah, a little bit older than that.
10 years ago, my God.
Trev, happy birthday. Unfortunately, we were on the way down to have a beer with you, celebrate your 70th, but we got to your border and Chairman Dan turned us around and sent us back to Ballarat. So, unfortunately, Dan wouldn't let us in. He's a great man, Dan, isn't he, Lee? Oh. Great man. One thing the COVID thing has done, Trev, is we realise how much we miss you. Our social gatherings, the only memories we have of Trevor is always good times, singing, dancing, Irish songs, etc. However, there's one thing we just realised the other night. One thing we have forgotten. Can you please tell us how high we need to swill? How many times? Any idea, Isaac? I've forgotten. All night. There's only one story I'd probably like to share, one thing I do remember. Wasn't so long ago, Trev, was it? I don't know why, but I think someone convinced you, twisted your arm to go up to the footy club on a Friday night with... I was there and you happened to turn up. Very difficult to get you up there, and I think we had one job to do, wasn't it, Trev? To get the chickens for dinner?
The chickens for dinner, yes.
The chickens for dinner, yes. But somehow you managed to keep us up there.
The chickens were on their way.
A little bit longer than what we should.
Yep.
And we were both there enjoying a peaceful beer. And this one walks into the footy club room, throws open the door in front of everyone and says, "Where's the fucking chickens?" Anyway, Trev.
Did he get any chicken after all?
No, yeah, we got the chickens. So it's scoreboard for chickens. Anyway, Mr. Trev, we'll be up with you pretty soon, hopefully. Beers and wines and dancing and music, and I hope you have a great day, great 70th. That's getting pretty old, Trev.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Uncle Trevor, to my favourite uncle on my mum's side. We'll catch up soon. Thank you.
Hey, Trev. Happy birthday. 70. Wow. All these years we've known each other, purely by chance, really. Coffees of a morning, booze on a Friday night at Mad Dog Bistro V, absolutely freezing our tits off. But move to the common man, and now God Squad is such a big part of that whole Docklands precinct. All those blokes connect because of essentially your personality right at the very beginning, and that connection for us to catch up and start having coffees. Amazing stuff. It's a pleasure to know you, to call you a mate, to know that the one thing that we created together has had such a positive impact on so many men in Docklands. You should be really proud of the fact that we did that with no playbook. It was all just made up on the along the way. Well done, champion. Congratulations on reaching 70. Quite a milestone. Have a great day. Talk soon. See you, mate.
Hello, Uncle Trevor, coming to you from California. We wish you a very happy 70th birthday. We miss you very much. Little Teddy, can't wait to meet you. Say happy birthday, Uncle Trevor. Happy birthday. Por favor.
Por favor.
So, congratulations on your big 7-0. I'm not really impressed with that because I'm 82 and going strong. And what I wish for you is that you... You add another 15 to 25 years onto that 7-0, but it's an auspicious occasion. So, Trevor, all I can say is love to all. Thanks for your friendship, and have a big, happy, big 7-0 birthday. All the best, mate.
We're in the common man, Trevor. Where are you, mate?
Happy birthday. Happy 70th. Wish you well,
mate. Happy 70th, mate. Have a real good day. Enjoy.
Hopefully we all catch up.
Birthday, Trev. Looking forward to catching up after Daniel lets us out of lockdown.
Happy birthday, mate. Have a great day. See ya.
Hey, Trevor Ledge. We hope you have the biggest one as possible this coming birthday. Thank you to both yourself and V for welcoming us into the community when we first arrived. Trevor, many thanks for inviting me to your precious institution, the God Squad. Can't wait to celebrate this momentous occasion with you and a Coldy and more. Have a ripper, Trev.
We love you, Trev.
Cheers, Trevor.
Gary and Susie. Miss your smiley face.
Happy birthday, Trev. Hope you have a great day. And I'd really like to say how much I appreciate you helping starting with the God Squad. It's been an inspiration for the last 24 months during our difficult times. Great day. Thank you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy 70th birthday, Trev. I'm sure you've been watching Trump. And let's hope he stays president. A happy, happy birthday. Have fun, enjoy, and drink up and be merry. Happy birthday from Barb. Bye.
Happy birthday, Trev. I can't see it because I don't have any weight, but I do have lipstick on. Yeah. Have a very happy God 70th. But anyway, looking good for 70, and so's your partner. She looks great too. Wife, partner, whatever. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Anyway, bye. Have a lovely night.
Hi, Trev. Happy birthday, young fella. Didn't realise that all those years ago in London would still be at it today. Hope you enjoyed yourself last night. Sorry the dogs didn't do it for you, but enjoy today. Cheers.
Hey, Trevor. It's been a long time. We missed the Friday nights. Happy birthday. Happy 70th. Look forward to a big catch-up soon. Hope you're all well. Take care. And enjoy as much as you can your 70th birthday. Take care, mate. Look forward to seeing you soon.
Hey, Trevor. To the best of the West, happy 70th birthday.
Lots of love from Pam and Ian.
Cheers, Trevor.
Hey, Trev, happy 70th. Hope you're having a great day and probably catch up after COVID. See ya.
Yeah, hi, Trev. Happy 70th birthday from us Western Australian people over here. And I hope you have a good one and... Yeah, we'll have to catch up one day soon and see what's going on. All right then, have a good one. All the best.
Hi Trevor, it's Liam Piggin here. I just wanted to wish you a happy 70th birthday. I know it's a big occasion, and I also heard you're a massive Bulldog supporter. I think you're lucky enough to see two Bulldogs premierships, so well done. Hope you enjoy the day, and go Dogs.
Hello Uncle Trevor. Happy
7-0, wow. We got you a little gift from Dan, our friend Dan, not Dan Andrews. Don't mention his name in this house. Dare say don't mention his name in yours. Dan Murphy's, a nice little bottle of arriving in the mail today.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Uncle Trevor.
Happy birthday.
Happy B-Day.
Have a great day. We'll see you soon.
Cheers. Bye.
Happy birthday from the sons of the West, Uncle Trev.
Hi Dad, happy 70th, hope you have a great day. You've had a great life having seen two Western Bulldogs premierships in the 70 years, so I hope you see another one soon. Have a great day.
Happy birthday, Trev!
Thanks for being a great dad.
Thanks for being a great father-in-law.
You're going to say, love you, Pa.
Love you, Pa.
Love you, Pa.
We are along the greatest team of all.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Pa. Happy birthday to you.
Hip hip.
Hooray.
Hip hip.
Hooray.
Hip hip.
Hooray.
Hi, Trev. 31st of August 2020, between years, you are turning 70 today. Happy birthday. 70 years. Hell, that sounds a long time. And you know what? I've spent 53 of those birthdays with you. 53, my God, I've been good. I'd do it all again though, yeah. Don't regret a minute of it. So tonight I'm cooking seafood, fillet steak, your favourite salad, and French champagne. Can't wait. But this is about you, not me. So I know you like French champagne, though. Sweets, you'll have to wait and see. That's a surprise. So friends and family have put this little vid together and your son Louis has put it on YouTube. Thank you, Louis, for putting this all together and you've done a mighty job. Thank you very much. Thank you, everybody, for taking the time to do it because I know Trevor will really appreciate it. Thank you. As soon as the dictator Dan lets us out, and we can throw the keys away, we'll have a big party and everybody will be invited out to Sanctuary Lakes for a big party. So I'll let Trev watch this now. Enjoy your day, dolls. I really hope you do. We'll sit around and drink French champagne all day, maybe watch the races. Are there races on today? Anyway, enjoy, cheers. Love you.